Greetings, everyone. Today, we are going to see how to implement Common Dialog Control through Menu Editor using Visual Basic 6.0. The two concepts we are going to discuss, Menu Editor and Common Dialog Control. Already in the previous video, we have discussed the Menu Editor. So, we'll see the Common Dialog Control in detail. So, let me open the Microsoft Visual Basic 6.0. And first, click Control U, and using the menu editor, you get the menu editor window. Let me create a menu, call this file. So name it as file menu. I'm going to create one more menu, call this new. New menu. Let me give a shortcut key for this. And since this is a submenu, click the right arrow once. And next is the open. Open menu. Next. Save menu. So there is one main menu called as file, and there are three submenus, new, open, and save. Click OK. So now we have created. So click on file. New. So for the new, I'm going to type this message box, type ND, text box, and click save. Since I'm going to give an information, I'll choose the icon as the information, and I'll choose the button as the OK and cancel, or I can just choose the OK only. And I'll give the title as new. I'll give execute. I'll just try what is going to happen. I'm going to execute. So click on file, new. So I get a message. Type in the text box and click save. And this is the information icon here. And this is the title for the message box, new. And this is this OK button. Since I've chosen VP, okay only. Okay. So to begin with, to check whether it is working, first to keep the form as maximized, choose the form and go to Windows State and choose it as maximize. Now go to Project and from the components, choose Microsoft Rich Textbox Control and Microsoft Common Dialog Control. We can use the normal textbox, but we'll just see what is Rich Textbox. It is also similar to the textbox. We'll just draw it over the screen and remove the text which is present in the each textbox as we do for the normal textbox. Now the second is, we'll work with save. So to finish up quickly, I've already typed the codings. I'll copy and paste it here. So since you're working with the common dialog control, check the Microsoft common dialog control. And just draw it over the screen. Now, go to File. We are going to give the codings for Save menu. I copied it. Just paste the codings here. So since we are going to type it in the rich text box, I'm going to save it as a document file. We'll just execute this. So File, I'm going to first click New. So I get a message box with the title New and with the message type in the text box and click Save. So I'm going to type Hello. This is Vishwam Basic 6.0. Now I'm going to click Save. So it will ask for a location. I'll just give directory on the desktop. I'll give it as sample. And I'm going to click Save. So when I check on the desktop, so choose sample. So this is how we create a text using the common dialog control. So let us check with the codings. So we are going to give the common dialog filter. We are going to save it as a Word document. And this is the common dialog 1.show save. So when we click like this, when we type C-O-L-L on common dialog 1 dot, when we click the dot, we can see we have show color, show font, which we'll see later. And this is the show save. So it will show the save menu. We can save using the save window. We can save it using the file name. So this is where we gave the file called as sample. So it will store with the name sample. The file name will be sample here. So we saw about new and save. Now we'll give the coding for open. So in the same way for open, so common dialog 1.show open. This is a common dialog 1, which you have kept it on the screen. So this is a common dialog 1. So common dialog 1.show open. So rich text box, it will load the file. When we open the file sample, so it will choose common dialog 1.file name. The file name will be sample. So it will load the file into the rich text box. Okay, and again, we are given a message box. If there is any changes, we can click save. This time we'll use, instead of VB information, we will use VB critical, and I will use VB OK and cancel, and this I will name it as open. Now let's execute it. So we have the file. When I click new, it will say type in the text box and click save. Okay. Now I'm going to click open. So already we have created a file called as sample. Open it. So the file will be opened. Hello, this is Visual Basic 6.0. And we get a message. The title is open. And this is a critical symbol. And it gives us a message that if any changes, click save. And there are two buttons here, OK and cancel. I'm going to give OK. So I'm going to give some changes using common dialog control. And I'm going to click save. So I'm going to save with the same name, sample. Or you can also give another file name. So let me give it as sample one. And I'm going to click save. So now there are two files. One is sample and sample one. Let us open both. Open. Sample. So this is the sample file. And now I'm going to open sample one. This is the sample one file. So this is how we work with the common dialog control using the menu editor. We have implemented the common dialog control. We have seen three menus, that is new, open and save. In the other video, I will show some more buttons using the common dialog control. Thank you.